This primitive economy can't last because extraction is increasing exponentially. And we're going to end up at some point, we're not going to be scratching the surface anymore. We're going to be heading down deeper. We're going to have better extraction technology. We're going to be trucking the stuff into the factory. So this assumption isn't going to hold anymore, which means everything's going to change. Okay, let's assume, but let's just guess, that there's another balanced growth bar later on, in which instead of D being constant, it's the rate of extraction that's constant. So then, because of increasing debt, that's putting the brakes on the increase in extraction. And let's assume that there's some point at which that braking effect, including a rising price of X, is just enough to keep the rate of extraction constant. Let's just guess that, such a path exists and then see what its properties are. Okay. So if X isn't changing, and we're on a BGP, so we're assuming that LX isn't changing either, then these must be growing at equal rates, mustn't they? So AD dot over AD must be equal to phi dot AL. And furthermore, what's x dot over x? No, sorry, x dot over x is zero. Yeah, no, that's it, yeah. AD dot over AD is equal to phi dot AL. So what comes next? We also know that AD dot over AD is equal to phi x, don't we? So then we can write equals phi x. So x is d dot AY over phi. So x is constant. So on this balanced growth path, we've got a constant extraction rate. And what then happens to growth rate of final goods? Well, we've got this component in the production function that isn't growing, so that's going to put the brakes on, isn't it? So if we think of this as constant, y dot over y is then 1 minus alpha e dot al, and plus nothing else, is that? Sorry, that should have been phi dot AL. Okay, and we've still got the WXX is alpha Y. So that tells us that WX is alpha Y over X. X is constant, so WX is tracking Y. The price of the results is growing at the growth rate, which is presumably going to be pretty much the same as the growth rate of the wage, although I haven't got time to go into the growth rate of the wage. So that's the kind of medium term balanced growth.